Hey guys, this person's made a Facebook logo, pretty smart, basic as well and easy to do, so yeah, please subscribe for more videos, thank you.